God, I did not look at the list. Who's next? Oh, wait! I remember, because he's got a terrible stench. Give it up for Jordan Bench.
Burn, bitch!
Ahem. It's true.
So I was recently on Ancestry.com, and it turns out my great-great-great-grandmother is dead. Caught me off guard, I gotta tell you. Took the wind out from underneath my sails. I don't know if you guys knew this, but every 365 days in Africa, a year passes. That's a fact. You know when you go into a store and you don't plan on buying anything, but you try something on and it fits so good you just gotta have it? Fleshlights, am I right? Sure, you can't try on the fleshlights. I guess I'll take it then. That's happened to me a number of times. How about you guys? Does that ever happen to you? No? More of a butt plug fella? This butt plug fits perfectly. I'll take two. Who needs two butt plugs? Am I right? Am I right? I do. I need two butt plugs. In case one of them gets dirty. I don't know if you guys knew this, but every 7 days in Denmark, a week passes. So I go to school. I go to college. Thank you. And I went in to talk to my advisor, and he was like, "Do you have AIDS?" And I was like, "Yeah." And he was like, "Shit. I meant, do you have financial AIDS?" And I was like, "No, what? What kind of AIDS is that? Is that a better AIDS? There's a better AIDS in there?" Financial is apparently a better AIDS than the original. What's your favorite kind of AIDS?
Financial.
It's not a bad AIDS. I like lemon. Band is a decent AIDS. Got a semi all time favorite that was double sided marital. Thank you. I don't know if you guys knew this, but every 60 seconds in Mexico, a piñata of Donald Trump is beaten to death. Los burritos are burritos or tacos.
Sorry. Oh, no.
Fucking Trump is running the show tonight? Shit! That motherfucker got too much money. You know what I'm talking about, brothers? Wait, what? Oh, man. You know what I still can't believe? You know what I still can't believe in this day and age? It's not butter. We got two wars going on at once. I can believe that. Donald Trump may be our next president. I can believe that shit. The Michigan water crisis, I can believe that. But you're telling me this shit isn't butter? Get the hell out of town. I'm Jordan Bench. Thank you very much. Jordan Bench, everyone! Give it up for Jordan Bench!
Now that's one bench I'd like to sit on, am I right, ladies? Huh?
Yeah!